prophet and Lord, let them pull the money for buy them tea for come support me.
Amen.
Prophet and Lord, them cost them day, them pockets them day, them portfolio them day, that God will give them more inside Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we continue to pray for Mount Zion Fellowship Church in America, that Lord will continue for support me, so that this church will stand as a land of achievement inside
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we know this is a dominated Muslim place. Lord, we pray that Lord, we begin the kind of fool that God will open their spiritual eyes in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Father, how will this stand in your hand? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 I'm not saying everybody know today now, for not so. There was a time of God learned and the leadership they had for right to Mount Zion Fellowship Church in America. For say, most of who they lost remembers them inside the church. Because we need them for support them. And the church is young. And what we get for right to Reverend James Manor with his wife, then they accept what will be right. And what will right today, now the results 9 days so today. And what God said, not disappoint me. They don't do so much in this church. Whenever we ask them for help, then they do them. And then get Salah Liber Chiefdom, and then get Mount Zion Fellowship Church, now Salah Liber Chiefdom, now their hearts. And even the members in America, they say their hearts, they now are. So the purpose of this time, now the things will be right for help the school, because they go to school, so they will pursue their education. Do you have a sister, a brother then? We know they give this there for bluff. Would they give this so that you go serious by your education? The church they tell for support we. So tomorrow we will be better people than God in house.
Amen.
Not so for let go to boyfriend, go left them till the day, or you tell the cook, you go give your boyfriend, or you go to Sangaes now, oh say ah, the church they take care of you. No. We not so that's not the purpose. The purpose, the family now also they take care of you, but we now for sister we help now, for that will be better people than tomorrow. So if you see what's happening now with brother Reverend James, with my brother Ahmed Samura, they come out free town, they come for bring this good thing to me. Now look now. It's not be easy for them to reach now. Yeah. They struggle. They not reach now 10-12 o'clock, yes, I mean 7:30. Just the paper for the rain not come. Because if rain come, you are turn on the road. Let God bless them.
Amen.
Let God make what they come for. What we don't know now, that bless you, if they don't bring to me, that God will give the blessing to them back inside Jesus' in name.
Amen.
But Mr. and Mrs. Reverend, Manna, would the people in the church support we? Let God continue for be there, so that they said God will continue for doing God's work inside Jesus' in name. We don't get much for say, and call on Reverend James for come to us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We want to tell Papa God thank you and want to glorify God in name. I bring you a greeting inside Jesus' in name from Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church International. We will say Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church International. That we talk about Mount Zion Christian Church with the America. Amen.
Amen.
So if I bring a greeting to now from Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church International, I believe say, somebody say greet you. You say for greet another so.
Yes.
So and somebody greet you for glad for another so.
Yes.
So I will announce you not glad. I see you. Amen. We happy this morning.
Yes.
If we happy, Lord, shout Jesus.
Jesus!
We happy again, Lord, shout Jesus.
Jesus!
Amen.
Amen.
And my Lord, we pray inside Jesus' name. Our God and our Father, we thank you, God, for such an opportunity. Thank you, God, for who you are. Thank you for what you are. Thank you for your provision. Thank you for your power and your blessing. Thank you, God, for making this day a success. We appreciate you, God. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. If you get your Bible, one look inside the book of Luke, chapter 21. Luke Luke chapter 21. I read. It says, as he looked up, Jesus saw the rich putting their gifts into the temple treasury. He also saw a poor widow put in two very small copper coins. He said, I tell you the truth, he said, this poor widow has put in more than all the others. All these people gave their gift out of their wealth, but she, out of her poverty, put in all she had to live on. This is my Papa God in word. The Bible says Jesus Christ go inside one church. He sit down there, the car owner sit down so. He dey come aside. He dey watch na the church. He dey see how people dey do things inside the church. He see people dey can't give. People dey can't give. People dey can't give. All man be dey give. But Jesus Christ see one mommy where the mommy be so old. The mommy so poor. You dey see poverty panam. When somebody poor, you dey see am panam. Not also. Yes. When somebody poor, what is that some of the things the way you dey see pan somebody way poor? One, you no get better shoes than foot. Two, you no get better trousers for wear. You no get better clothes for wear. You no get better thing for eat. You understand? And condition not go be good. And so Jesus able for identify this mommy. He said she was so poor that indeed he not even get the money where the other people in the can give at the church. But when they say for give, this woman grab, he put in last cent, now he can give. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When this woman give in last cent, Jesus looked there all. He said, now woman, now small money where he give. He don't give past all man. What you have for can tell you now? Now that. Jesus, he dey make party with people dey wey poor. Jesus, he dey make party with the one dey wey poor. Even if you no get nothing, Jesus na your party. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Turn to somebody, tell and say, Jesus na your party.
Jesus na your party.
Even if you no get nothing.
Even if you no get nothing.
Jesus na your party.
Jesus na your party.
I no wan let you be loser. I don't want you to be cast out. I don't want you totally be disfigured. I want you to believe, say, even when you don't get nothing, but Jesus still let you.
Yes.
Even when you poor, but Jesus still sabi you. Mm-hmm. Even when you're inside Kamakwe, na this corner church, where you be say, na Mount Zion, na small church inside this entire Kamakwe, Jesus still let you.
Yes.
Turn to somebody, say, Jesus still let you.
Jesus still let you.
And at that moment, Jesus looked you this morning. He said, if you want to know, love touch people and ask them. When they write inside America, let them send for them something there. Don't give God a big clap of me. So, one thing we want for you to get clearly, that despite your situation, despite how you turn, Jesus still like you. Jesus na your party. And Jesus, he dey make party with people wey poor. He dey make party with people wey rich. He dey make party with people wey no get sense. He dey make party with people wey get sense. He dey make party with people wey happen say nobody no like. He dey make party with people wey be say people dey all like. Mm-hmm. Jesus. And if Jesus be your party, na the best thing in your life. And when Jesus be your party, all what you want you go get him. Because Jesus, he dey look the heart of mortal man, he dey look the heart of what you dey do. Jesus look the woman in heart inside the church. We almost within a Mount Zion church here. When we heart, he dey come to Jesus. We heart, we dey give to Jesus. Even when you don't get nothing, but you believe say yes indeed, you for kind of church. Even when you don't get nothing, you still believe say God dey na this church here. Even when you not sabi nothing, yes, but you still believe say God dey na here. Jesus can watch the church. He seen a poor man with nothing, but he still say na woman na the best na me party. You want to let Jesus be your party today?
Yes, sir.
You want to let Jesus be your party today?
Yes, sir.
do something with your heart for this church. Hallelujah. Do something na this church with your heart. Not do something for do something sake. Not Father Makata because that person they do this, they do that. But do something where God tell you for do. And when you do something where God tell you for do, God they bless you.
Amen.
You understand what I say?
Yes.
Even when you not get, do what you able for do. God they bless you. Amen. Now what in now man get? Now they God look at him, bless him. Now they Jesus look at him, he said that you are the best. Today, who are the best inside the church? Jesus they watch. We all inside the church. But you want to see who are the best person inside the church. And the best person inside the church today, not to know how they can get a book for money. Not to know how they can find fine clothes. So. Not to know how they can speak fine fine English. So. Not to know how they can write fine fine book. So. But now the one we get asked for Papa God in business.
Yes.
Hey, you understand what they say this moment? We almost forget out for God in business. When they say, service evening hour, you did it. Service na morning, you did it. Service na night, you did it. Let us go so for go do something for the church, you did it. When they say, let us go do something for this, you did it. We almost will go ready for the do something for the church inside Mount Zion here. Any time when they call me, we will do it. Let us just run. Hallelujah.
Wow. I see you now.
Amen.
Amen.
Now this, now in a woman decide. He say, hey, among all the people that are so, me I don't get. But there among the people that we get. But all the people that are inside the church with them fine, fine clothes. But you sit down among the people that we don't get fine clothes.
Really?
Someone is running house, he say, hey, me, I don't get. I know you cannot church. Hey, me, I don't get suits, I know you cannot church. Me, I don't get trusses, I know you cannot church. The Bible say now, man, he be poor, but he left church. Not so?
Yes.
He be poor, and but he left church. He be poor, he don't get nothing, but he be there inside church. Who's like Jesus meter? I inside church. Who's like old man get, but he no get.
Yes.
He inside it. Not so? Man, tell you something. Jesus is watching at your heart. He's not watching at your finances. God is watching at your heart. He's not watching at your club. God is watching at your heart. He's not watching at what people may say about you. He's not concerned. God no one know. All we think God concerned about is your heart. Your heart condition. You ready? For serve God. Now this ministry. And with that, God will bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Today na a day where we don't decide for come here. To Mount Zion Christian Fellowship International. Then sit down. Then just tell like a woman. We no get nothing. But what did they get? Now 1 cent. Then get that the 1 cent. Now you put that together. Then say, we serve Lord, we help other people then. However you be, you pass other person also.
Yes.
This is not something in life.
Yes.
However, it be used to say being past somebody. So then seven, then get her. Then say, oh, send for people then. Now, Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church, Kamakwe. They don't get money. They don't keep on a banko. But then get the art. Like how this woman said, get the art for can't give to Jesus. Now, so then seven, get the art. Then get her the money there. So man, they go walk. They sweat. Some man not they get sleep. Some man they walk up and down. Some man it happens outside they get the money. Then they call Sunday. Then they do all kinds of things. But he get the art. He say let's support picking in a salon. Especially what we hear say some of una una lost una mama them, una lost una papa them. And this particular time we dey pan na Ebola time. We all know how things difficult inside Sierra Leone. We all know how things bad off inside Sierra Leone. But now in the midst of that, then get her, all waiting and forget her, then decide say, for Lord we come, help them people here in Asalom. Amen.
Amen.
You know wonderful?
Wonderful.
You know great?
Great.
And so we set up and see and say yes, now too. If only we can help, let we look around. Find somebody really around you, we go help. look at other possible go help. You know what make them do this? Then do harm so that you Seben go do the same thing. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You said Seben go able for do it in the same thing tomorrow. They not do harm because of them they America. Oh. They not do harm because of them get money. Oh. They do harm because of Papa God in business. And follow you Seben do the same thing tomorrow. Amen.
Amen.
So I just want you, we go ready for do the same thing. For work for Papa God, for give you heart for this church, and for do waiting Papa God in what say, and for let Papa God in business go there inside you, number one, and let this church in business go there inside you, number one. It don't matter whether you big, you old, you get money or not, but you heart it there inside this church. I want you to mark this hour. And I want to pray this prayer. Say, Papa God,
Papa God,
today,
I
let you reward.
I let you reward.
And you know me, Paddy.
I let you know me, Paddy.
That way you don't be in Paddy so.
That way you don't be in Paddy so.
It don't matter how I did.
It don't matter how I did.
Give me one I'll get.
Give me one I'll get.
You know me, Paddy.
You know me, Paddy.
Give me where I'll get.
Give me where I'll get.
You know me, Paddy.
You know me, Paddy.
I don't see what thing they can do for me.
I don't see what thing they can do for me.
Help me mark a dinner at this church.
Help me make
her
help this church.
Help me make
her
help this church.
Help me make her help other people. Help me make her help other people.
As I receive this gift today.
As I receive this gift today.
Help me, Papa God.
Help me, Papa God.
For live the life.
For live the life.
Where you want me for live.
Where you want me for live.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Mother, receive us. Hallelujah. Well now, I just want to pull all waiting them people that are saying. As I say, a small money then get together. Now they say, then get the arts for support to now. Because Pastor Kadi and Pastor Shaka, they come together, then call and send say, them picking them there, then I offer them all. Now they take care of them, but they don't get support, they don't get help. Then say, well, okay, we will send support for them. We will try. The small way they forget that, now in a sense, well, then begin at the go school. Waiting when I forget them, now thing where then they take go school. And waiting when they take go school, now we for buy. And first can't own. So now that make you for now see, this is a sample of the books there. This is a sample of all the books that we will get for Gito now. This book, you find out, say, we decide for buy this type book because you see, it is green, white, and blue. Flag 90 day. And it gets weight past any of the other exercise books that we think of. So we decide for buy them books there, yeah, we're not there, we're for supply to the beginning inside Jesus' name.
Amen.
If we come out there, you find out that this is a bag there. And then bag there, yeah, this is a sample of the bag that we get for supply. I believe say any side where they see this bag around Kamakwe, then we'll not say this is a Mount Zion bag. Like we supply them. So each of the 23 picking that we then call for, we'll get one of them back there with 10 books inside it and the material inside. This now pen. Now part of the pen that we did inside the box. We find out that this pen them. Then go there inside the bags them of all the people. This is now German T-sets. I believe say we all use German T-set in school also.
Yes.
So we all get forget a German T-set. And this is a hula. We all use hula in school also.
Yes.
And so we get forget. And crayon, we all see this now. Crayon also again. Some of we begin in the primary school with the user, and even in secondary school. That's it. Okay, so the item and that, and one thing where I want to let we know.
Thank you.
Okay, we see under the leadership of Reverend James Manna, we see Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church International, USA, Maryland, supports 23 orphan students of Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church, Kamakwe, with school materials on 16 June 2015. Okay. So, yes, and say this Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church, not just Kamakwe, they international, they America, they USA. And then they all waited they not get at this morning and decide for send them for we. And salute for them. Between them, you see and say, they're very much important to we all. And they get for help we greatly because now sometimes they make Ulambo. And for them, things can go before. So each of them we get for receive them things they have so today. Do ya? On a receive and well, and then on a make sure say on a land. Let nobody not fool on a, let no man not take on a outside, let this not divert on a attention, because you see some man again at this place, then don't they see where people begin on grow up, then begin falling and cry and go behind. Don't know so? Yes. Can't take lunch, or can't take this, or can't take that. But after you don't get anything there, you don't get support from the church, need not they for let you begin falling man. Need not there for let like, begin go do bad thing. All waiting you need, you don't get time for go school. Now you school you get for concentrate for. So now that man Zion Christian Fellowship Church, they say that when I take them school material serious and then God will bless you now, and not pay attention per man business, and not pay attention per any other thing. So that God will bless you now in Jesus' name. On behalf of Mount Zion Christian Fellowship Church International, USA, Maryland, I can present them gifts here so, to the Church of Kamakwe. Amen. So I just want to grab, Lord, pray for the gifts here, and then we will distribute them to the beginning. In Jesus' name. Our God and our Father, we thank you, God, for all these gifts. We dip and cover them into your blood. Bless the givers in the mighty name of Jesus. Your word says the giver we shall never lack. And Lord, continue to bless them, use them in a special dimension. We commit everything to your care. We dip everything to your blood. Thank you, Papa, because you are God and Lord, you are Master. We give you all the glory, we give you all the honor, we give you all the praise. Thank you, God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you all.
Amen.
Amen.
I just want to continue again for tell God thank you for the family who don't come inside so Mount Zion Fellowship Church, America and Maryland. One sent a word to them, said, Duya, as I don't start for them with three, so let them continue for help. Because here is a Muslim dominated place and an area where people at office not there for work for say go get money. What will depend upon here and a family? So, like what they do for prayer, God will make them not forget me. That they will continue for help the church. Especially the young one there. Some people they are not Muslim because they can't actually. People in the mind they reject them. They don't want to say for come at church. But then they push for come. And when they come, God they take them. And today, the gift of the kind is a big thing. What God don't do now in sight. We have a talk to Mount Zion Fellowship Church now, America. That then they not forget we. Even the church will not say we get a lot of things that we need. Like the instruments them. We don't get better instruments, they don't have the all just a manage, you pray and God will make. They will not say they get better at instruments than younger. You see, so they pray that God will make them, even the land that God will make, they able for can build for with the church.
Amen.
And the pastoral.
Amen.
Because the day they will do that thing and day, Mount Zion is right up there again. Because, as I said that you've done, Mount Zion don't make a mark. We don't make a mark because we live the life. We don't make a mark because we church we special. We don't make a mark. We don't make a mark through this healing and deliverance. We are going to speak to the heal people then. First they speak about fire people, they go heal now. So we don't make a mark. We put that mark and they will continue from growing.
Yeah. Like
Mrs. Manna, Mr. Manna, that God will continue for use them for help with
you. Blessing you.
Lord, glory.
We
welcome the body of Christ in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I get such advice. Yeah. So now wait and get for come this village here. Then tell them what said here. Yeah. They play over and here. So tell them over there. Why don't go to school? When I can't take you this now, they give it to the same for say that. Then I go to school there.
Where
is your player? Don't go to the monitor. You see that book there? You don't have my view.